Well, it's an obvious sign that the tribunal wants to present itself as impartial, or at least as less partial, and I would say just about the time. It's interesting that among those who are indicted, there are no generals or colonels, especially those who were in charge of logistics, but actually people who performed or were in charge of performing war crimes. Now, it'll be very interesting to see what the procedure is going to be and whether it's going to be even-handed to all three sides.
Mislim da nije kriv za ratne zločine, tako. Ništa drugo.
Svaki onaj koji je činio zločine i kome se može dokazati treba da odgovara. Ja ne znam i nisam upućen koje je i kakve zločine činio. Ja mogu tvrditi jedno, da kad je riječ o strukturi rukovođenja i komandovanja, par od momenta kad sam ja komandant armije, da smo nastojali da spriječimo bilo kakve nekorektne postupe, da ne govorimo zločine prema civilima, prema vjeri, prema vjerskim institucijama, i to smo sprečavali u korijenu.